don't stop, buddy. There's nothing you can do for me. They're all gone. Surprised us. They just came out of nowhere. There's still a few squads operating. But they're all cut off from each other. Try to find them.
Access denied.
This is Grant Bastin, Environmental Services Supervisor. The date is October 19th. I've been hearing an alarming number of reports on some, unexplainable things. Being on another planet and working underground has always been a little spooky, so we always have the occasional report of strange things. But what is worrying me is the fact that the number of these reports are up by a lot. People are truly frightened. The rumors we're hearing about experiments from the Delta Complex are not helping. The power fluctuations aren't helping at all either. Having the lights flicker constantly and losing power for several minutes at a time is scaring everyone down here. I'm doing my best to keep people in check. We're continually shorthanded. Someone's reporting in sick almost every day. I'll keep my director apprised of the situation, and we'll continue to log reports as I get them.
reports that some sort of unidentified growth taking over parts of the base. I don't know what it